Race? What race?
It says there's one spot left in the race.
What's going on?
TK, it's fantastic! There's going to be a race! And we have to prepare.
But I'm the best pilot. You can't race against me.
It says here, anyone can compete by yourself or on a team. You are a great pilot, but TK and I make a great team. I think we could win a race.
Well, Orbit and I make a great team too.
Why don't we have a race and see who should compete? It's the only way to be fair.
That's a great idea, Emma. I think a race would be a lot of fun. And that sounds like a mission. It's time for us to pick a planet.
Can I help you today?
We want to have a race so we can decide who will compete in the intergalactic space race.
Oh, racing can be fun. Let's see where you can go. Round and round the planets go. Which one stops, nobody knows.
Cleanup planet? I don't think that's a very good place to race.
Maybe we'll need to go there and wash up afterwards.
Pink planet would be great! It sure would. But it's not really a place to have a race.
Race flags and a race track. That's exactly what we need.
Yes, the race planet. Perfect choice. But remember, racing isn't all about winning. You have to have fun and play fair.
Hurry, everyone! Get to your stations and buckle your seatbelts!
Rocket Riders, choose your racer.
There are so many to choose from. TK, which one should we choose?
Wow, look at that one. Ready? Buckle your seatbelts.
Mom, Emma and TK are ready.
Just start like that. You're supposed to wait for the start signal.
It's okay, Emma. We'll catch them in this. I checked them all, and I'm sure this is the fastest.
Buckle up and hold on.
Emma?
Wow, TK! You picked us a really fast racer.
Thanks.
This is great! We're so far ahead, I don't see Rob anywhere. to put something in to get a new battery out.
I might have something that can help. Oh, my toy plane. Not really what we need right now, though.
Oh, that's a nice hat, but I don't think it's what we need.
A coin. This might work.
Awesome!
Don't worry, Orbit. We have tons of power to finish the race. Besides, can't stop now. We're winning! Left, right, or straight? Which way do we go?
Buckle up again!
You can't go off the track. That's cheating.
No, it isn't. Besides, Rob's not playing fair either.
Just because he's not playing fair doesn't mean we have to cheat too. We have a better racer. We can win.
But this is faster.
The arrow pointing left looks like it goes to the mountains. The arrow pointing straight looks like it's going towards the water.
Is that where we need to go? Checkered flags are used at the end of a race.
That's it! The end of the race! We follow the sign that points to the right. Seatbelts on, here we go!
This is great! We'll win for sure! TK, what's wrong? Racing is about.
It's about doing your best.
And supporting your friends.
Not leaving them behind. Way to go, Squeak. You're a great racer. You played by the rules. And you know what happened? You won. We gotta bring our pods back to the starting line.
It's a long way back to the rocket.
I'll race you.
Mission Control?
Yes, Rob, you're back. So, what did you learn on your mission?
Well, we wanted to have a practice race to see who is the best racer. We decided Race Planet would be the perfect place. We also learned that if you break the rules, it can be dangerous. that you shouldn't forget about your friends. And losing to your friend is still a bit like winning, because you can be happy they did well too.
Well done, everyone. I'd say that means it's time to head home. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Blast off!
Hooray, race planet!
Stop the robot!
Painting a picture for us, and he's almost finished.
What's wrong, Orbit?
The flower.
Oh dear, your flower looks sick.
There must be a way I can make it better.
I'm sure there is, but how?
Oh, we need to go somewhere to make Orbit's flower better so he can finish his painting.
That sounds like we've got a mission, and you know what that means? To pick a planet.
Pick a planet! Pick a planet! Pick a planet! Pick a planet! Pick a planet!
Hi, everyone. How can I help you today?
Orbit was painting a flower for us.
Oh, that's very kind of you, Orbit.
But his flower is sick, and we need to find a place that will help us make it better.
Round and round the planets go. Which one stops, nobody knows.
Ooh, corn poppy planet.
Yum, buttery.
Smells nice, but I don't think we'll find any flowers there. Toolbox planet some other time, TK. Right now, we need flowers, and I don't think we'll get them there.
Mm-mm.
Now that looks like somewhere we can get help for Orbit's sick flower.
Yes, the flower bed planet. Excellent choice. Get ready for a countdown.
Hurry, everyone. Get to your stations and buckle your seatbelts.
Next up, Flowerbed Planet.
Not much of a flowerbed planet. I can't see any flowers anywhere. There must be some around somewhere.
Sorry about that. Hi, I'm the gardener.
Hi, I'm Rob. These are my friends Emma, TK, and Orbit.
Nice to meet you.
Why did those bees attack us?
I'm afraid that's my fault. You see, those are honeybees, and they need flowers. There used to be flowers here. Flowers make nectar. Nectar is a kind of sweet liquid flowers make for bees. They collect it and use it to make honey. So the bees need every flower they can find.
Like my flower.
They weren't chasing us. They wanted your flower.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, wow. That's a lot of bees.
Oh, the poor things. What happened to all the flowers?
A while ago, my water sprinkler broke. Without water, the flowers wouldn't grow, so they all vanished.
Oh, I can help you fix it. I'm sure I've got just the thing to fix it. Hairbrush? Nope. Ooh, I love keys, but that's not going to help. That's what I was looking for. Some oil from this oil can will get that device moving.
Oh, that feels great. That's been stuck for so long.
What's he doing?
Watering the plants. Once these are watered, and I make sure they get plenty of sunlight, they'll grow into a field of healthy, bright, beautiful flowers.
Yay! And then the bees will have nectar to make their honey.
Now, there's no need to go frightening everyone like that. This will be a garden full of flowers just for you.
These will become flowers? What do they need?
Good ground, sunlight, and plenty of fresh water. And now we wait for the flowers to grow. Great.
Isn't it taking a long time?
Yeah. I mean, I don't see anything happening.
Oh, no. We won't see anything happen for days, maybe even weeks. Well, as the keeper of flower bed planet, I can help that along, but I normally like to wait for it to happen naturally.
If there's a way you can make the flowers grow faster, I think it would be great.
And the bees do look hungry.
I wish I had my flower back. If I just watered it and gave it lots of sunlight, maybe it would get better.
Where are they off to so quickly?
I think I know.
My flower!
Your painting.
All right.
That's wonderful.
We love it.
Great new painting. And you put all the important things in that help flowers grow. The gardener who plants the seeds, water, sunshine, and the bees. I'd say that's mission accomplished.
wanted to give you this.
Mission Control?
Yes, Rob, you're back. So, what did you learn on your mission?
Well, Orbit wanted to paint a picture of a flower, but the one he had was droopy and losing its color. So we went to Flowerbed Planet. But when we landed, we couldn't find any flowers. Just some angry bees who chased us away. We soon met the gardener, who was broken and couldn't water his plants, so TK helped fix him. He showed us plants and flowers need water and sunlight to grow big, bright, and strong. We also learned that bees do something really special. They take nectar from the flowers and make honey. And Orbit finally finished his painting and even got a pot of honey from the bees.
Well done. I think it's time to go home. Better buckle up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fly!
Goodbye, Flowerbed Planet!
Go. What about this planet? It has cold places and warm places.
Oh, look! There's a desert there!
Hooray!
I like dessert.
Not dessert, desert. A dessert is something you eat. A desert is a place where it almost never rains.
You chose Weather Planet. Great idea.
Hooray!
Excellent choice. Get ready for countdown!
Hurry, everyone! Get to your stations and buckle your seatbelts!
Seven, six, five, hot here.
Orbit, maybe you can build an awesome sandcastle here. Emma, this isn't anything like a tasty dessert. It might not be raining, but the desert is way too hot.
Something that can help. It's too warm to dance. The xylophone won't help. A hammer's a great tool, but not the right one for this job. A fan! It looks too warm.
There are other parts of the weather planet we could visit. We could fly the rocket somewhere the weather is cooler.
Cooler. Good.
Much better. Not hot at all.
What happens to water when it's really, really cold?
This is water?
Frozen water. Once water freezes, it turns to ice.
I'm not sure, Emma. It's really hard to walk on.
Are also a kind of frozen water, and every one of them is slightly different.
Cool.
No, cold.
It is cold. Too cold. Don't you think?
Rob, it's too cold. The rocket can't even move.
Oh no! How can we warm him up?
Well, I wasn't cold when I was skating.
And we weren't cold when we were playing.
We need to move to get warm.
And I know just what to do.
Great idea, Rob. Moving around will definitely warm us up, but we've got to get the rocket moving as well.
Just keep dancing. Come on, Rocket.
You can do it too.
To play. Not too hot and not too cold. I know. Follow me.
This is great.
The perfect place to play.
And build.
And it's not raining here either. We had the perfect place to play all along. Not too warm and not too cool.
Mission Control?
Yes, Rob, you're back. So, what did you learn on your mission?
Find a place to go that would cheer us up. Somewhere it wasn't raining where we could play. We learned that a desert isn't something sweet to eat, that's a dessert. A desert is a place that almost never rains, but the one we found was way too hot to play in. So we went to another part of the weather planet where it was snowing. There we learned that when it's really cold, water freezes. It turns into ice. And even snowflakes. But there, it was so cold that the rocket couldn't move. We decided to dance and move around in order to get warm again. We finally picked a place that was just right, back inside.
Well done, everyone. I'd say that means it's time to head home. 5, 4,